Hello everyone, I am Agil PB. I am going to present a book review.
I read a book named Rapunzel Dream. Rapunzel was a young beautiful girl and she had a magical hair. Rapunzel stolen from her parent castle as a baby. She is locked in a hidden tower. The witch did not let her go out, so the only person she knew was the witch. Nobody knew what happened to her parents, which had her locked away in a tower. Nobody could reach the top of the room where Rapunzel was behind. There were no stairs. There was only a small window on the top of the tower, and the beautiful girl would appear on it now and then. The witch would call her every day to let down her hair, and she would climb to her. The only way to enter or exit the tower is to climb Rapunzel's long hair. One day, her prince discovers the secret. When the prince appeared, she fell in love with him, but did not approve of their love. Luckily, Rapunzel managed to run away and find her prince, who was blinded by the witch. Rapunzel held her prince's eyes with her tears, and they lived happily ever after together in the kingdom.